This has been actually filmed for a while.
Pretty cool.